Hey guys, it's Annabelle. So I have a quick minute to do another video for you guys. I just did baby girl's 1 week update. I wanted to do a 1 week update on myself and kind of how everything's going with me. 1 week postpartum. And I wanted to tell you like a difference between baby number one, baby number two, and baby number three with postpartum stuff. With my daughter, I was in such tremendous pain from getting cut that it was awful. I had trouble getting up from the couch. And granted, we did have a lower couch, so it was very difficult to get out of the couch, but my husband had to literally lift me off the couch to avoid pain, like from just like going from sitting to standing. It was horrible. I actually, like, the whole 6 weeks it took me to recover after having my daughter. Now my son took half that time. I didn't have that much pain, bounced back really quickly, had a lot of energy pretty quickly. I did have like some contractions, some cramping from the uterus going back down to size after my son was born, but I did not have that pain with my daughter. And with baby number three, I only tore just a little bit. I had a first degree tear and only required a couple of stitches, so that is awesome. My down there this time is doing fantastic. It is the abdominal, like stomach cramping and things that have gotten me this time. But 1 week out after delivery, I feel 100% better. Just the first 2 days after birth were extremely difficult for me with the uterine contractions. Every time I nursed, and especially at night, it was worse with the contractions and all that. It felt like labor all over again. And I can usually take pain pretty well, but it was excruciating. And it is supposed to get worse with each child that you have. So it was definitely worse than the last two. So the uterine contractions lasted about 2 days, and then about 2 days after that, I had, it was noticeable. It wasn't unbearable, but it was noticeable abdominal pain. And a week out after birth, I feel fantastic. I feel great. I am tired. Baby girl is waking up every 1 to 2 hours to eat at night, so I'm not getting a very restful sleep when I do sleep. However, I feel good. Like, obviously, I look tired and I am tired, but I feel really good. My down there feels good. My abdomen feels like fine now, and so I am just so excited that I just get to love on my babies, all three of them, and spend time with family and friends and my husband. This has truly been an amazing experience. Now, I haven't done a labor and delivery story yet, but I will do one soon, as soon as I have time. Again, we have family and friends here like all the time, so it is very hard to do videos, so I'm trying to sneak them in when I can. But I will have more videos for you guys coming soon. I might have a little bit more time to do another one here yet, but we'll see. So if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Last time I did a My Favorites postpartum. I can do that again if you want me to. Just leave a comment below and I will do that video if you guys want me to. All right, anyways, you all have a wonderful day. And any questions or comments, leave them below. Bye, guys.